her.
Come on, if she really liked it, she would have left it.
No, dude. I gotta give it back to her.
I don't know. I don't think that's such a good idea.
I'll just mail it.
I guess mailing it's okay.
Yeah, it's gonna be fine. Dear Margaret. No. Oh, I found your sweater, and it still smells like you, even though I washed it. Weird. This isn't working. It'll be easier if I just give it to her myself.
Dude, you want to go see her? You just got over her. If you see her now, you'll just be depressed Mordecai again. That guy's lame. That guy's the worst.
Hey, I'm just giving her back the sweater.
It's a bad idea, dude.
I'm fine.
Fine? You can't even write her a stupid letter. How is seeing her going to be better?
Whatever, man. I'm just not good at writing letters. Don't worry about it. What are you doing?
Dude! Wait!
I can't believe you did that. I would have mailed it.
Sure you would have.
If I can't read it, I can't send it.
Come on, that's perfectly clear. Aw, man. Hey, where you going?
I'm just going to readdress this at the post office.
Wait, so you're going to take this to the post office? Yourself?
Mm-hmm.
For real?
Yeah. Mm-hmm, yeah. Hey, muscle man, can I borrow your car? I got something I gotta take care of.
Jeez, at this rate, you might as well buy it. You keep borrowing it so much.
It'll be real quick. Come on.
Fine. But make sure you take your laundry out of it this time, bro. Unlike some people, I like keeping my things nice.
Thanks. What are you doing?
What? I just thought you'd like some company to the post office. It can get pretty boring, you know, at the post office.
Yeah. Yep.
Dude, you just passed it.
I'm looking for parking.
We're going to her college, aren't we?
Yes.
You're gonna drive 20 hours to give Margaret a sweater? She probably doesn't even know it's missing.
Look, it's her sweater. She should have it back.
The sweater doesn't even matter. You're just making excuses.
What? No.
Oh, yeah? Then I guess it doesn't matter if I do this.
Why would you do that? What's your problem, man?
I'm not the one with the problem. That sweater is messing with your head.